What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Slime Rancher. So I know I said I was gonna do some stuff off screen, but I didn't do that because, oh god, I kind of wanted to just talk to you guys today about the channel and what I'm gonna plan on doing with it. So, I ordered a 3DS with a capture card, so I wanted to do Pokemon. These guys haven't eaten that yet. That's bullshit. These are ports, but. So Pokemon's definitely coming to the channel, for sure. Probably some competitive battling and maybe a playthrough of Sun and Moon, etc. And some things that I think I need to work on personally. The swearing's gonna stop. That's just me try to better myself as a person. You know, that's gonna be my thing. But I'm gonna try to not say the fluff word so much, etc. And the yelling also, I'm going to try not to do that as much. I mean, people raging at games is kind of funny, but I'm like, I think I yell too much. So, just to let you guys know. So hopefully you look forward to that and me bringing better content, etc. But I think today we're going to try to expand our farms over there. The best part of this game. Die! Just goes launching off anyway. It's great. No! Chicken. Come here. Come here. I need you. I want the chicken. It's great. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, man. It's just not much to talk about. You dick. That chicken was worth more than your fucking life. Get out of here. Oh, I need more of you. I think. I hope. Come here, Tabby Slam. Got some carrots. Dash boost. The highly advanced in frame fashion. Oh, that's an upgrade. That's what we can do. Look at upgrades after we get enough money. See what we can purchase. Here. Eat the chicken. I need to feed you more. I really want to know how to open those pods. I might have to look that up and cheat, but it's probably really good stuff in there. No, Chad, I can't fly yet. Okay. We need to find some new stuff. Basically, sometimes in this game, it's pretty much a waiting game for your stuff to grow, etc. But just in case we need more of you. If not, we'll just launch you over into the water or some shit. Get rid of you. Food. More foods? I can't hold it. Retard. Chicky. Chicky. Where's the chickens? Carrots. Get out of the plants. Give me your poop. Give me your poop. Thanks. Oh, yeah. I was like, what's over here? Nah, I've been here already. But. Oh, no. Let's go feed our pink slimes if I can find my way back. A chicken? Need all the chickens I can get. I don't want you. You're not worth. Come here. Can I get over? Oh god! I just died. That's great. That's great. Just guys know you can die in this game. Lost all my shit. At least it's daytime now. Should you guys eat those yet? Thank fuck. I don't want to. No. Ow. Dick. Ooh, ooh, ooh. They're ready. Now we can get all the moonies. Money. Moonies. 15, huh? Eat up, guys. I I'm feeding you, don't attack me. Jesus. Look at all the plorts. I think these are still worth 20. Let's hope. Ow. Dude, I'm feeding you. I don't understand. Just eat it and shut up. 28. We should get a lot of money for this. Oh, nope. They're down to 17. But still. Just get a good amount. 600. We have 600 to deal with, guys. Here we go. Get back in there. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll feed you. Forgot. An old roostro. I need more roostros. Yes. So stony hens are their favorite. What? Didn't I have three? I thought I had three in there. Yeah. Get back here, you asshole. Okay. There's a thing right there for you. Look. But. There you go. Put the chicks back. Ooh, even more. I like it. More heartbeats. I think we should demolish this crop and then replant it. Alright, remove the crop and then replant it. Because after a certain amount of time, they just disappear. And if I would feed all the heartbeats up, then it'd be bad. Which I have done before. I don't know if I want to combine any slimes yet. Maybe. Okay, we got 920. Let's look at the upgrades first. Water tank. That helps with the tar, but we're not really dealing with too many of those. This jetpack helps, I think. Fly. Slightly advanced and frankly fashion. Forward boots have the energy consumption of sprinting. But I was sprinting. Pulse wave pushes things away. I think we want the jetpack for sure. And then up the power core. Because now we can fly. Or hover, pretty much. And fly. How much do these cost again? Jesus. Yeah, we need to go explore more. Ooh, that was weird. Grab all the free money. No! Eat the chicken! Jerk. I feel like chickens are very important in this. Plus, I kinda wanna get it so I can get a key and unlock the next area. I need a bunch of chickens for that tabby slime, or a bunch of fruit. Might as well just go collect fruit and then try and find a giant slime. Fruit and vegetables. Got all this. Get out of my face. We definitely want the chickens. Come here, bruh. Come here, bruh. Nope, nope, don't get eaten. Oh, thank fluff. See? Swear words. We can fly, yay! Hello. There's nothing up there. Oh no, we can get up there. Should be able to. Oh! This is another treasure pod. I really wish I knew how to open those. No! Bad. Go die. Did I launch you far enough? Probably not. I did. Okay. I saved you all. Be eternally grateful. Is this where we died before? No, okay. Don't want to just die again. I need more of you. Oh, wait. I can't hold them. Three of them. Oh. No! Fudge. There. Don't eat my stony hands, you butt face. Okay, we're gonna feed these to the tabby slime. Maybe. I don't think this is anywhere near enough, but I know his favorite are stony hens. You get them big enough and he explodes, and then they sometimes give you a key to open up new areas. So I think that's what we're gonna work on. I think I'm gonna cut it here, and I'll bring you guys back when I get enough food for that tabby slime to explode, and then I will, or then we can unlock a new area. Hopefully, it's not a guarantee, but okay, guys, we're back, and I found this other big pink slime. I think it'll be easier to feed rather than the tabby slime right now with the chickens. So we're gonna try and fill them up. We might need more than this, but I also made a garden, and an extra garden, so we'll probably go and even take the heartbeats for now and just bring them over here. Can I get up here? Can I? Oh! Dude, that was so close. I almost didn't make it up here. Rip. That would've sucked. But so we're gonna go try and hopefully the gardens are ready, and then we'll harvest them, bring them back, and we'll get out of here. I want you. Try and blow that one up, get a new key, discover a new area. You know? So, this one's definitely ready. I think we're just gonna waste all of these. I really don't know what's more important right now, money or expanding like to a new area. So, do have a good amount of money again, though. So that's good. Carrots aren't ready. Rip. Are you guys pissed off because you're not getting fed? No. Okay, I think you guys will be fine until the next batch grows. Oh, I also got rid of some of our pink slimes because we had like 12, I think, and I think 6 is a good number of slimes, but let's go feed all these to the, oh god, gotta put them back? No. We need 6. There. Let's sell these plorts. Maybe get another upgrade? I don't think we need the 40 units yet. The dash booster would be nice. Because then should run faster, I would think. I think that's what that does. You ready? Nope. It's nighttime already. Hopefully we can get a key from this guy. What a big he is. Eat. Please explode, please explode, please explode. How much do I have to give you? Jesus. You gotta be close. Let's go find some more food then. Come on. Oh yeah, we made it. I'll eat pogo fruit. I would think this would be enough, but you know, let's just go try it. Should be enough. Explode, bro. Oh, you didn't. I have to shoot him in your mouth? Huh. Interesting. Ah, he's gonna blow up. See, there's a key there. We're gonna get rid of all these slimes. And we got ourselves a key. That's what we needed. I know, I just killed all the slimes. I'm a horrible person. We got Q berries. We should go get rid of the carrots and plant those for sure. I think there's one more up here. Come on, come on. Like, there's a tree, if I remember correctly. Yeah. But nothing's ready. Soaring, flying. Oh, now we have to wait to recharge. I'd rather not walk all the way around. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're not gonna make it. Okay, okay. One more time. One more try. Up we go. What the crap? That's the bullshit. Can we get on this? Are we safe here? Okay. No, we should be able to get up. Recharge, sprint. Come on. There we go. Come on. There we go. Ooh, we want that. I think we'll combine the pink slimes and the rock slimes. We can do that. And then we'll have a pen free for stuff. Why do I have these things? Dude, did the tabby slimes escape? That one little best? Where'd he go? Where'd little butthead go? No. Naughty. Get in your cage. Yeah, we wanted to plant cube bears. You guys didn't have the yucky pogo fruit. No one wants that. Stony hens. So let's collect the carrots and then get rid of the carrots, because cube berries are more important. I don't know what slime is, like, that's their favorite fruit. I don't remember which slime, but I don't think we've discovered it yet. I should still grow them, though. Remove crop. Ugh. There. Beautiful. Okay, you guys are hungry. Eat the carrots. Okay. Those are growing. I really need a roostro. Another one. Okay, who's the angriest? You are. Yeah, you're pretty happy. You're pissed off. Eat. Damn it, I can't afford high walls yet. Yeah, we'll do the if we combine the pink with the rock slimes, they should be they should still have the heartbeats as their favorite. And that's kind of what I want. And then we can get rid of these pink slimes. So let's do that. Oh god, they still hurt me. I might have to put a roof on that now, though. Air net. 425. Maybe I should have done that first before doing anything else. Oh well. Do we have enough? I think we're one coin away. That's ridiculous. We're one coin away. That's some bull. Okay, never mind. We're good. We're good. These guys are eating. Maybe I won't get rid of them just yet. Until I find a new slime, then I will. What are you doing over here? Oh, that's one of the ones I launched before. Must not have went into the water. Be free! Da, da, da. Aw, they're hungry. I'm sorry. Oh, that's right, and you get both plorts from them after you combine. I completely forgot about that. So, will you guys eat carrots now? Since you're all hungry. Yeah, we might as well just get rid of you. We don't need you guys. And then we'll move the tabby slimes into here. Your usefulness is done. Go drowned. That's basically what I did to him. I know you're hungry. I'm sorry. I can't help it. Just stay in there. Definitely gonna need an air net. I think. So we have 600, so let's buy that air net real quick. Just to be safe. And then, dude, how? How? How do you get out? That is high walls. I don't understand. Unless you were never in there in the first place. Stay. There you guys go. Just eat the fucking carrots for now until those are ready. I'm gonna try and... We're gonna try and find a, another roost room. Because we're gonna need one really bad pretty soon. Oh, crap. I don't have the right conditions set up for those yet. Those slimes. I don't know what they're called. The glow ones? Come here. I think I already have you. Phosphor slimes. So. I suppose I could just put chickadees in the... Okay, I want that. Whoops. No, we won't do that. Holy shit. It's a crate. No, they ate the chickens. Get out of my face. No. Such a struggle. You know what? Create some tartar. I don't even give a crap. I don't care about you anymore. Hope you all die. Horrible death. I'm getting out of here before all hell breaks loose. That's gonna be terrible. Aw. I wanted to hover over that and see what we could see, but... You know what, let's go open a new door. Because why not? Why the heckles not? Da, da, da. I don't want you. Get by my face. Here. Be free! I'm a terrible person. Stony hands. Give me them stony hands. There's no rooster. But... Oh, get up out. We ain't having none of that. A lot of chickens here. I actually want to keep the tabby slimes. I can't. I could pick up the rag. No, no, no. But I tried to save you. No. Stop eating the chickens. Yeah, because we only have three and... come here. There we go. That should be enough. You can have all these. I'm gonna feed you sometime. Run through here. Oh, Q-Bay. Oh, Q-Bay. Are they not here? They're not here right now. Huh. I wonder why. Let's open up this door. Find ourselves a new area. The moss blanket. I can't fucking read. Fudge. I can't fluff and read. See, we're gonna work on that. Ah, oh, I think we can find honey slimes here. If I remember correctly. Oh, we can find puddle slimes too. And they don't die. Ooh. We can get sploders. Oh. Get out of my face. I thought he was a smaller one. My bad. Stony hand. I really wish we could find a roostrio, though. That'd be nice. Come on. Oh, thank God. There you are. I want one of you. Do we need the cube berries? No, we don't. Wonder if I can find any more. Ooh. Where does this lead? No, I just ruined it. Frick. But let's go this way. What are you? I don't think I've ever seen this kind of chicken before. No. No. Jesus. Briar hen. We should definitely start up a thing for them. For the briar hens. God, this is so beautiful. I love this game. Crate. I don't think we actually get money for breaking the crates. That's the only thing that sucks. Come here. You. I'll collect as many of you as I can. A rooster. Fuck the money. Please don't. Thank you. God. Any more? Huh, what's up here? Oh, they added birds into that. That's so cool. Those aren't worth much anyway. Come on. Just look at them all. Sitting there. Chickens are worth more. There's a pod here. I really wish I knew to open those. This music too, it's so good. What's down here? Another treasure pod. I don't know how to open you. It's locked. How do I get a key for you? Do I have to like, is that through the slime science thing? Damn it. I gotta stop wasting my sprint. I can't fly. Wonder. God, this music honestly is so good. I'm a big fan of the music in games. Treasure pot hidden there. Should start writing where all those are down for later when we figure out how to open them. Here are the boom slimes. Six. We want six. Because it's like, I think that's just enough. We'll get puddle slimes too. They really did a lot with this game since I last played. Should be able to find the hunting slimes here, I think. Briar thingies. The bright, whatever the fuck you are. Fluff. Whatever the fluff you are. Sorry, guys. I'm trying, honestly. Briar hens. I think the briar hens are their favorite food. So. Let's try and find our way back. Wait, no. I want to get over there. Came in that way, didn't I? Yeah. You have to fly to that treasure pod? Dang. There's gotta be something good in there. I don't know if I can make it across here. And I really don't want to lose everything, so we're gonna take the safe way. I guess that wasn't safe of me, but still. We can jump on this. No! What have I done? Pretty much got what we wanted, a new slime. But, yeah. I forget how to get back from here. Which is bad. Oh my god! This game's so beautiful now! Oh, come here! Thank you! Is there another one? Can we get lucky? I know I want you. Fuck the stony hens. Come here. And we can get honey slimes now too? My god, there's so much! Oh, you're big now, but... die. You can't die in there. Briar hens. I wonder if the chickens can swim in that too. I think I can. Yeah. There's probably a treasure pod underneath there somewhere, but... portal. Takes me back home. Is there anything else we want before we, go back home? No. Not really. Not really. Okay, hopefully you last a long... while, because I want to make another pen for chickens. So I can start breeding these briar hens. Coop. We have just enough. Good thing we got two of these, huh? The hunter slimes are awesome! They go invis. It's great. Look at them all freaking big and ugly. You guys are gonna be able to escape. Good thing you're happy. Come here. Eat the chicken. Let's see if their favorite is the briar hens. Yep. I was right. It's a good thing we started that then. Oh god. It blow up. It's not safe. Okay, we're gonna collect all the money that we need, see how much we can get, and then probably give the boom slimes high walls, because they're gonna need it. I'm gonna keep this, try and keep, how? I really want to know. Stay in there, god damn it. Stay in there. This would be so much easier if I had a plort collector. This is gonna really suck when one of these times I suck one of those up and it just flies me across the map. I feel like that could happen. Okay, so we should have enough for high walls. And they shouldn't be able to escape. If I can find the damn thing. High walls, 350. Yep. So, I think these guys blowing up are causing them to go out? No. No. But. Okay. Still not ready. But the Q Bears are ready, my goodness. Breed. What like the Q berries? Oh no, I just kinda got those. But that's right. Nothing really favorited them yet. It might be the honey slimes that do. Let's hope so. Cause I can get those now. So exciting. Well, I think we got a lot accomplished. So I think I'm gonna end the episode off here. And I will do things off camera this time, guys. So if you liked it, you know, leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.